Today is grinding day, because I don't have any other ideas, because I'm out of ideas right now. Because I don't want to be playing Cold War at all right now. Like, I can barely stand it. And none of the boys really want to hop in Modern Warfare, so we're here chilling with two of the boys as they play War Thunder and I grind this nonsense. So yeah, that's the plan. That's all I really got.
Yeah, half of our team. One guy didn't even load in.
There we go. Oh, it's an.
You guys are off to a great start. It sounds like.
F11.
There was also a Harrier.
That's hang on. Where am I? That's what this. What are my?
That's
wrong tab.
Oh, he's gonna crash.
Alrighty.
Game's over.
No, I'm. I was about to get.
All right, we're doing mayhem. We gotta do matches and crucible. We're gonna do two fast fucking matches of mayhem. Mayhem is the best. I love mayhem.
I just got onto the tail of that F11 when that happened.
Let's go to 6-7.
Okay.
Oh.
You know what we need? We don't need a Fast and Furious 9. We need a Tokyo Drift 2.
starring the same guy,
only a year later.
Yeah. Hey. He already didn't look like he was in high school to begin with. We might as well keep this fact that he's supposed to be in high school still.
How he looks now.
I'm pretty sure he looks the same, just slightly older. Like, he's one of those guys that doesn't really, like, age.
No, he looks old. Wait.
Do I have any upgrades for my...
No, he looks old as shit.
Nope, it is completely stopped.
I could have sworn he was like a Paul Rudd kind of situation where he just ages but doesn't really age.
He looks different, that's for sure.
Maybe this is how he looks now. Is he like long hair now or something?
No.
Still short hair?
It looks like he's dyeing his hair.
Honestly, that guy would not surprise me.
Luke Black. Lucas Black. That's his name. That's such a fake name.
Suck my
Rebecca,
super.
Is Rebecca his sister?
Shut the fuck up. I hate you. That was awful. Yeah. Uninstall your life for that one.
I was planning on it this weekend anyway. Don't know if I'm joking or not. That's the best part. Ba-da-dum. Ba-da-da-dum. Wait. Actually... So, if I get the BMP-1, I can go straight down the Leopard line again. I might actually do that.
God.
Because I got the mouse. I didn't realize that.
Oh, yeah.
It wasn't needed for me to move up, but, like, it, I don't know, maybe it just went over there. Bro,
yeah, I needed it to move up just because the two newer lines were, like, empty. So it was either get the mouse to move up or start from right.
You want to go to where A usually is, by the tunnel?
Okay.
No, I'm asking. No,
man coming. Is using cold.
Actually, I don't know if you need. Yeah,
where are we going? We're going to. Yeah, okay.
Fuck! Got third. I got third party.
Wait, can I? Oh, there you go. My guns are just shooting over. I like your little,
wait,
right there.
Oh, do you now?
It's still technically daytime. I wanted to turn on the IR lamp.
The IRA, what?
IR lamp, buddy.
I...
The IR... IRL.
The MLAO.
The ROFL.
The LMFAO. Party
did
rock.
Never R-O-F-L name on it.
Oh, no. Okay, on that whole point, I was playing Modern Warfare a little bit ago. Some dude was using that like crazy. I'm like, dude, no one says that.
Yeah, it's 4chan user right there.
Oh, look, this M41.
He's like, well, I do. I'm like, well, you're an exception, clearly, because I have not heard someone audibly say Raffle in a decade.
Yeah, I was
going
to say, I thought he, like, covered it up. Somehow, but
whoa. Oh my god,
I want to break free.
That scared the living daylights out of me. You go first, you got the armor.
Yeah, oh god, there's something here. He bounced. I
did. That's a super.
Go ahead, Walker Bulldog. Oh, Walker Bulldog's dead. There's an ASU.
Yeah. Yeah. Hello.
Yep, Shax is done.
There's more. There's something else there.
Suck my Nova bomb.
It's a super person. Around the
corner. Is it the one with the armor or without the armor?
Armor.
Okay, fall back a little bit. I don't have eyes on him.
He just killed my commander or something. I keep hitting his side plate. Yeah, he shot my commander.
I want to break free!
I can't freaking see because it's so dark. Whoa.
Oh god.
Oh, you can't see now?
I'm gonna push him.
Hey there, Andrew. Did you try opening your eyes?
I hit the rock because I ran into the fire.
I heard opening in your fucking eyes helps you see.
Yeah, next time he shoots, we just have to bum rush him because he's got a long reload. I'll try and draw out his fire.
Okay, stop matchmaking. I don't need to do anything more right now in this.
I missed. Because I'm trying to shoot him through a train car. He's staring right at me.
Oh, we are visible on their spawn radar.
Oh, that's their spawn. And I died.
How did he get you?
He shot me through that message. There's another guy coming in.
Alright, I'm falling back. There's a Tiger 2.
Is it the hit sequel to Tiger 1?
Actually, you are correct.
Damn.
It's so much brighter in the sky.
Andrew, I hear him. I shut off my engine and I'm hiding around the corner.
Good. What if I just flew through there with the Fokker Wolf and bombed it?
You should try.
I will not succeed. That's a tall order.
He's so close. Jack.
Huh? What? What, ma'am?
There's someone. Never mind. That is someone.
I want to break free!
He's not pushing for whatever reason.
Because he knows you're there.
Well, he's dead now because there's a tiger that showed up.
That's an airplane. Bad airplane. What are you? It's an AD.
You got ammo rack.
Donkey.
Oh god.
Did you show the darkness what light?
Hello. Oh no.
I'm just gonna let this BF1
and out.
Guy right here.
I'm gonna have to pull you out of the way.
Oh god.
So, Jack, one of the other things they added in tanks is that the corpses stay, and you have to move them to advance if they're clogging.
That's
because right now Andrew's clogging. Your corpse is clogging.
This guy really. Oh my god.
Andrew clogged the toilet again.
Yeah, he's clogging the tube.
Andrew,
again.
We went over that this,
was
man.
Me for so long.
Andrew, your tank is clogging the whole thing.
Dude, I could have sworn we told him you can't clog the toilets anymore.
Yeah, that other
against the rules.
I mean, that's honestly good because it'll make a funnel. Whatever.
Yeah, but I mean.
Yeah, but we don't want to smell your poop.
Oh, I forgot to switch my ammo type, so I'm carrying 33 rounds of high explosive.
Shane, it's just going to zoom.
Oh no, oh god.
Yeah,
Tiger 2 just exploded.
That BF-109 was chasing that P-47 for so long, and the P-47 was chasing me for so long, and the BF-109 didn't kill him even though we were both flying straight. And then he pilot sniped me when I tried to maneuver.
That's where you're wrong. I was flying sideways. Because I'm bad at flying.
I can work with this.
There's a M-41 pushing me, Andrew, so just be careful. Be patient.
There is a Sherman right there. Like, by our spawn.
Did you try?
He's coming
get
closer.
This. Did you try?
I may have
shooting
just
it.
Stuck.
Hey, Warlock.
I'll help you once I kill this.
I'm okay.
I hear a lot of them.
I didn't actually get stuck. I'm fine.
I hear a lot.
I have.
It sounds like more than
no
one, Andrew.
Resources.
I'm coming.
I'm hiding. So
I'm
be careful, because they might just
Andrew's
might just
coming.
Run right into them.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna come up from the side.
It's an IS-2.
New adventure available.
And then there should be a Walker Bulldog, too.
No, you've been there a while. Yeah.
IS-2's right here.
Hold on. I see a Sherman.
He's looking at you, Andrew. And then the Walker Bulldog's right here.
Did someone just machine gun me?
Yeah.
Yep.
The Walker Bulldog. How did I not hit him?
What is going on with my destiny? Did my destiny fucking break?
There was a Sherman that looked very dead, but it was not dead in the slightest. Or no, there was a Sherman that looked very alive, but it was not alive in the slightest. Did you get the IS-2 also? Yes. Yes, you did.
They both drove right past me.
Yeah.
I shot the Walker Bulldog once and he didn't notice.
Alrighty. I'm a rat.
And then I switched
man.
Over to the IS-2. And then the IS-2, I got his breach. And then I switched over to the Walker Bulldog again.
Yeah, there was a...
That's another good spot right here.
That's where I was heading for.
Let's try this quest out.
Just let him push and just hide in different corners. Like, look how sneaky I am right here.
Yeah, there's a... Yeah, see this Sherman carcass right here?
Let
no.
the bodies hit the floor. Let
I
the
shot
bodies hit the floor.
You'll see why I don't see it
all.
Right now.
I'm gonna push around this way, I think.
We have a developing situation.
You're gonna go that way? Okay.
Yeah.
For the past few weeks, Osiris has been trying to assess the damage caused by the return of the darkness. He believes that Zivu
I do too.
The high
I think he's coming through the tunnel.
Seeks to take advantage of the power vacuum left in its
oh, room. I see him.
Osiris
it's,
was investigating physical manifestations of her magic near the Scarlet Keep when his ghost, Sagira, was slain.
You don't
oh, no. Wait, Sagira's dead? Oh, no. Deadpool's girlfriend is dead, guys.
Oh, I bounced.
In other words, Bungie once again hired a voice actor they couldn't get back to do DLC.
Off a T-44.
When is Bungie going to learn their lesson?
Do you have the,
I was in the RU.
Oh.
The RU
only. T-44's down.
Don't worry about me, but keep your voice down.
Panther got him.
External comm. I thought I was hunting Sagira's killer.
Okay, you want to hear how lazy, how like dumb Bungie's getting now? Remember when Peter Dinklage used to be the ghost?
We have to hurry.
Yeah.
And then he could never come back because, you know, he was busy acting.
Yeah.
They did it again with another ghost character in this game. I can't remember the name of the actress. The girl who does Deadpool's girlfriend in the movie.
Yeah.
She was the voice of Osiris' ghost. But now, all of a sudden, she's dead. And my bet is because they probably couldn't get her back to do more lines.
Your friend is in a lot of danger. Who are you? A concerned ghost. Osiris shouldn't be here, especially in his condition. We appreciate
the warning. Oh, I'm spotted on the radar. I gotta retreat.
If you and your guardian are here to help. My guardian, right?
Why did they put their spawn right there? I hate that their spawn's right there.
Snow, that sounds like to me, Andrew.
That sounds like you broke a pixel, so on games that don't have crosshairs, you can cheat.
No, you know what sounds like it to me? It sounds like it's time for a new monitor.
Or that.
Oh, no, it's a textual glitch. When I look at white things, it goes away.
Yes, I can hear you. I'm luring the high celebrant to the Shrine of Oryx.
Oh, there's a guy that still hasn't died yet on their team. I haven't died yet. I'll probably die soon then. They just said that.
My aim is off. But I love bad juju.
I just want someone with flames.
Stay still, you have to freeze.
Oh, someone's over here.
Lit prime engram. That's not a weapon part. That is a necklace I picked up. Excuse me.
Bro, the spawn that they have is in such a bad location for us. Because we get immediately spotted.
Fuck off, Curse Thralls.
Dude, I really like this Walker Bulldog.
Yeah. I mean, I remember when the American Dream was first introduced. I got the Walker Bulldog, it was by far my favorite. The Walker Bulldog in the M26 was...
Bang!
The Walker Bulldog was my first skirt around the map. I would just run around the map like a madman.
I'm getting my cap going if I can.
But now there's so many other vehicles that are faster, so...
Let me in!
No.
That was a...
You're not allowed to come in,
right
Shane.
There.
Let me in!
No!
Nope.
We're closed, go away!
I didn't die that game.
Well, I died 3 times. 4 times.
Because you're a scrub.
I actually had the one guy that I got with the 500 kilogram bomb was a really cool bombing run because I was flying really low and I had to
I want to break free.
I had to roll 90 degrees to fly in between some trees after I bombed him to make sure that I didn't crash. It's that was pretty photogenic.
That's a hive cryptolith. It's a conduit of darkness.
Yo, so that should make me more powerful. I'm using the darkness right now.
That's what I have in my lineup. I wish it had 130 or something that I could defend myself with.
Yeah.
Or Noel North, you let this guy tell us what he wants to say, because I have a feeling that Cyrus is gonna fucking die.
Oh fuck, is that? Where are we going?
Hey.
Hey.
Well, yeah, okay. We're actually on
the better side. Or we could go, oh, you know what, I'm gonna just snipe from the other spawn with the Ferdinand.
Well, I'm gonna go to the other spawn
and
I'm gonna go to
see. I'm gonna snipe from there, because I have a big heavy boy.
Out of the way! Yikes, you gotta double
it. I love this micro lag, tanky game.
I am. I am also very not armored. I am also having.
I can call your. Oh, we have a mouse.
the world. Mouth.
I heard him. I thought he said mouth at first. I'm like, what?
Yeah, we have the cardboard box thing.
Ah. Why didn't you say so?
Because it's a mouse. The mouse is quick quacker.
Nah, that's what SpongeBob made with his imagination when he went to war.
This was a bad idea.
Yeah, Andrew.
Well, specifically, I'm in the cap zone. It's just I should have gone the other way around because the way I decided was a lot more exposed and I had to turn a lot more. He's right behind this rock. I hear him.
Alright, well, I'm getting a line of sight in a moment. With all 200 millimeters of my armor.
I'm running. I'm getting the fuck out of there.
I just got hit.
Yeah, there's someone like right behind this rock.
Oh, that's an IS-6. That's actually quite scary for me. There's an IS-6
I'm getting
over
the fuck
that
out
way.
Of there. There's too much scariness over there.
Where do I pen an IS-6 in the front?
Fuck, I over from that.
I got his barrel. Oh. That'll work.
I killed something.
Oh god.
IS.
Another IS-6.
Hello.
This is crazy.
But here's my number, so call me maybe.
One of my
that's one down.
Oh no, that was the IS-6 that I had hurt the priest, and he gave me an assist. Wow.
Oh, you're welcome.
You probably caught him while he was repairing.
I ain't going back to see. That's someone else's problem now.
Well, you can do a super flank.
What?
I'll mark some guys for you if you want.
Yeah, I hear something.
There was an IS-6 around here. I don't know where he went.
You're here.
I might just be doing my own engine, honestly.
Is it done?
There's a guy right here. IS-6.
I can't see that.
I bounced. Right here.
Yeah, I think they just heard him shoot. Can't see that either. You have to push out more.
I warned you it was going to be dangerous down here.
It's a T-44.
I'm glad to see you.
I bounced. It's T-44-100.
I'm Glenn, by the way. It's a pleasure to meet you all.
There's also a guy around this corner right here.
Introduce yourself.
Oh, I see the T-40. Oh, they're looking
they
this way.
Me
oh.
The Crow.
Oh, he's not looking this way.
My boss wants to see you.
Hello.
Impossible.
Man, the fuel tank.
Oh my god. Prince Aldrin is a guardian now? No way.
Yeah, there's an IS maybe up on that.
Right here.
No, not there. I can't tell if that's a. Oh!
There's an IS right here. IS-6 right there.
Destiny. Thank you for the ever so uneventful. Also.
We're good.
I did not know what Potato was on about. That quest took literally 5 minutes solo.
I bounced.
They know where I am now, so I've got to fuck that.
There's also a T-Series right there.
Dude, a T-44 shot me and I survived. My engine ate the entire round.
Andrew, you have 4 kills.
Yeah.
They're both, they're all like right on this corner here.
I see something.
Wait, what's that? Oh god. Thank you for making your slope easier to penetrate. That T-34 was, oh shit.
I am a Furin.
Right here. Right here, there's an IS-3 right in front of me. literally right here.
Oh. Yeah, I can't do anything about that.
I got a Yag Tiger protecting my flank. He's now right here.
Yeah, there's a big
one. Oh, Yag Tiger's dead. And how am I on fire? What is our team doing?
I do push.
They're pushing our spawn, no.
Huh. Holding an area over there.
Tell them the jewels. Our team is just...
What does a spider want? A little bird sure
is something, isn't it? Being fat, though. I have to imagine you share
in my appreciation. Yeah, don't see them.
Literally, half of our team is garbage. I found him. They haven't done anything.
Oh my god. Like what the hell? Piece of windblown trash.
Aimless. Hopeless. No memory of that IS-6 there, man. IS-6s are so stupid overpowered. I could have sent him off to the tower, but because they're fast, they got amazing armor, and they have a decent gun. I couldn't let that happen. So I took him in. They're all pushing. There's someone on spawn. As far as his not on spawn. He's right there.
I took a few extra precautions. I'm afraid to move because I'm in like a really shell. I'm in like a snug spot.
They're straight spawn camping now.
We got some people heading towards you, so.
Well, I'm not worried about C, I'm worried about here. They're straight pushing our entire team into spawn. It's the IS-6 and the,
No. I propose a partnership.
You go out there and do what it is best in our life. Lend you the resources you need to get it done.
Maybe even a little extra. Dude, IS-6s are so stupid overpowered.
Just don't mention. Oh, hello. There's a Swedish jet boy up in the sky. For his sake.
I literally can't pen him from the top with 150 millimeters of penetration on this. Yeah, he's behind me.
Need that Walker Bulldog with its 90 mil heat.
The reef's sky has holes in it, and the whole system's in chaos. Of course, Zivarath decided now was the right time to corrupt herself and army. We call them Wrathborn. Most of them are
let them just push our spawn around.
Others. Looks like they're getting pushed back now.
Spire, yeah, but you know how many people they've killed? Open, high god or not. They've ask killed pretty much our entire team. With Zivu-Arath's high celebrant. Because they, my team, our team wasn't pushing up. Guardians
of the last city. C29's dead, and the IS has been pushed away from our spawn. I don't remember
you. Literally, there's corpses all throughout our spawn right now. Gathering dust in spider's trove, and fashioned them into a lure. There's a Panzer F2 fighting it right now. When they
take the bait, well,
I wish there's a dead mouse here. A dead tiger too.
Hunting them down is the only way to weaken Zivu-Arath's grip on the shore. Like Spider says. Violence is the only language the Hive understand.
Well, I'm really
this is such fucking cringe.
Try small. To push anywhere going on up our command chain. Around C, because I can reach the high like celebrant. All routes in C almost. Take it down.
Stop. He got 6 kills before he died. Anyone else? Because he just pushed and spawn camp.
Don't take this the wrong way.
Yeah, sounds about right. But
it's nice to be working with another light bearer.
Oh, I took this the exact wrong way, because fuck you, Aldrin.
You hear anyone around you?
No, I haven't heard anyone in quite a while, actually.
I'm going to push up to you, then.
Yeah, I'm fairly concealed here. Wait, no, I hear something.
It's probably that IS6 player. Probably Apple something.
Up this road.
He's right up there.
Yeah. If he pushes further, I'll be able to shoot him in the side.
He's pushing around.
Yeah, I
he's
hear
pushing
him.
Like
he's
this way.
He's about to push like right in front of me.
Okay.
Because I can hear him.
Yeah, I think he's going to be over this way. Yeah, he's up here.
There he is. I see him. He's immobilized. Trapped and,
Alright, let's push from both angles.
Oh. Yeah, he's probably looking my way, expecting me to push him.
Nope, he's still not paying attention.
Lure into and Crucible Gambit.
I got his gunner and his drive.
Okay.
Yeah, just take it. Thank you. Because if you kill him in direct vision of him, then that means he still doesn't necessarily know where I am. So my cover is still intact.
And he could probably totally see me being the one who trapped him.
Yeah.
What, Jack?
So that's unfortunate for you.
Well, no, that's a good thing for, like, I don't mind.
Yeah.
Andrew has a perfect game going. He's got 4 kills, 1 assist, 1 capstone, and no deaths. So,
yeah.
I've died twice. One was an airplane, granted, but. Wait, can I hide in here? Oh no, there's. Okay.
I mean, I can keep holding this road.
Oh, that was him. That was the IS6.
Good. You deserve that.
And then he.
No, I do not want to. Fuck off of this song! I don't want to hear this really bad Paul McCartney song.
Yeah, sorry. It's Tiger 2H.
No, I hear someone to my left.
Oh.
Yep. Right in front of me.
Oh, hello.
God, this Paul McCartney song is not very good.
Yep, there you go. How about his driver and not his turret? Oh, I guess my gun does.
Darn, I got blown it up.
Down low enough that it is. Yeah, we really need to go get. Now this tiger's in my way, blocking my view.
I can move it for you. Come on.
Sure.
Do you want it up higher? Probably.
I think we should just go find it.
Okay.
Heavy tank sitting there is doing jack. And you just died.
Boom, boom,
yeah,
boom,
I guess we'll just
abandon
this location.
We'll
come back to it.
Yeah. What's that?
Oh, it's a tiger too. Exploding.
Oh. Well, there's an AMX-13 somewhere around C. Oh, I just got hit. Back to you.
Okay.
Let's go.
Nice.
Why
of course,
there...
as soon as we leave, the guy shows up.
I don't know if that was the same guy, but...
Yeah, I don't know where he hit me.
Oh,
because...
they're on B.
Yeah.
But still, if you want to go back to that spot, you can, and I can help if you're B.
I'll come help you.
Boom, 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 boom.
Two eyes are better than one.
Yeah, and that guy that knows. Hello.
Nightbot no likes when you put
lane. I got his breach. Go for his hull. Go for his hull.
Boom, 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 boom.
No, come back. I'm not done.
Boom, boom.
Sir.
His breach is out, so we can just kind of... Ouch, I just got hit in the ass. I just got hit in the ass, Andrew.
Alright, 1 second. Let me just...
AMX 13.
Oh, you just shot out my gunner.
He's pushing your way. AMX 13's pushing towards you. And I crashed.
How did
your game or your plane?
My game.
The
yeah, which never happens.
Well, new update's probably unstable.
Did you die already? God damn it. There we go.
This is the only thing that was keeping that team alive.
Oh, we got Where was me and my first man shot you in the ass, right?
Seriously. Yeah, he was pushing towards you. I said that.
From C?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I wanted to make sure that that guy didn't come back. Where was he? Oh, he was above me. Huh. Yeah, I mean, you can. If you relaunch the game, you should be able to get back into the map. So.
Boom, bidi-doom, boom, boom, bidi-doom, boom, boom.
I have 5 kills and 2 assists.
Good job, Andrew.
Alright, Do I go in at Tiger 2 or do I go in 4-5? I think I'm going 4-5. Too bad, Andrew. I'm sorry. We couldn't get you an ace. Well, we did get, yeah, but like a no death ace is the best.
Oh, yeah. What are you talking about?
I have an ace too, if we're gonna talk about that, but.
Oh, yeah, I think he's dead. Alright, where's the AMX person? Where's he off to?
He was, like, right coming down this road here.
I see him. He's right here. He's in the river.
Oh, yeah, I see him now.
We'll come back and bomb him.
He's face to face with a friend, so be careful.
He's, yeah, but he's also like.
No, but like they're right next to each other.
No, he's. He's in the river though, so I can drop the bombs down into the river and the Panther will be safe.
Okay.
I might be able to actually kind of get him if he's not. Here I come, I am seeing him, man.
Oh, hell yeah.
Three, no, three,
start.
Three. Oh!
There's a lot.
Andrew, watch out. Into the tree.
That's alright. I still have plenty of spawn points.
Yeah, but now these dead tanks litter the battlefields, and it's really, it's honestly harder than you'd expect to distinguish.
Oh, I forgot to do the ammo again.
That right now. Get
all that stuff.
MX 13 is right here.
Yeah, I tried to bomb him, but I messed up horribly. Oh, they're on C. I'm gonna go to C.
Okay, I.
Even if I die, I can still spawn a tank. In any of my tanks. And I didn't even take that out of my tank.
Oh, this AMX 13 is such a jabroni.
Oh, he got you.
Did you just
He's
say
got
jabroni?
12 kills. Yeah, I did call him a jabroni. He's got 12 kills. He's on B. Why doesn't this AA go to B?
There he is. Oh, he's not looking at me. Damn it! Tried to kill him! He's looking the other way.
This guy is a heavy Ariette player and rushed and Centauro player, the AMX 13, so it makes sense why he's kind of a scum board, a jabron.
Yeah. Not a did... one. Oh,
so therefore, yeah. He is a jabroni.
I don't even have parts yet for the water
bolt up. A foolish It's an actual word. That's kind of wild.
We were completely carrying that team though, like the entire game. You know
what I mean? Regardless of statistics, like we were holding C.
Yeah.
If we weren't there to hold C, then the whole we would have lost.
Oh yeah.
Quicker.
I'm gonna bum rush A.
Yeah. Well, look at our whole team.
Single cap. Well, it's a single cap. So when I say bum rush, I mean I'm taking this and I'm bum rushing. I'm just gonna skirt past everybody. Out of the way, losers!
94%? Come on, just give me those last few percent.
My decal still.
Oh, I need two on this as well. That's annoying, because it's going to be so, like, take so long to do that to everything.
Yeah, I did it to my American, my the two American lineups I play the most already. Well, they're on A.
Oh yeah, they boy, have, future war cult.
T29 or T92s or something.
I like that armor piece, but I do not like the variant that is the future war cult variant.
Yeah, it's actually a Persian.
Oh, right here.
Oh, I see him. Never mind, you
just lost after for 2 seconds. And
to be honest, that Yag Panther. Oh, there's something else over there. I got hit again.
No, there's something next to me.
Shut the fuck up.
No, but I got hit that way already.
Well,
he's right there.
Something...
It's an M22.
Oh, yeah, right. Look at that.
And I got shot in the ass. What is our team doing? There's a Pershing that pushed out and shot me in the ass. They're literally all looking at him. They haven't killed him yet. I don't know how they haven't killed him.
There's so many M22s.
They aren't good.
And there's an M41 straight up. Okay. Yeah, there's an M22 that was trying to shoot me through the, that is still trying to shoot me through this wall.
There's that M, that Pershing that was next to you pushed all the way around the building and shot me in the ass without our entire team shooting him.
I said that there was a Pershing there.
Yeah, but my point is the whole, our entire team didn't cover my ass when I was right next to him. Like, they were all looking at him. And they didn't kill him.
I was trying to do a cheeky shot on the person. Okay, this M20, I don't know why he's thinking this is going to work. He's been continually shooting the wall next to me from the other side of the wall. Like, middle or something. Like,
maybe he's a new player.
Oh, wait, I just realized I have this. Calling artillery on the person. He's right here still.
I actually hit him. His driver's out, too.
Nice.
I hit him through the smoke. He's looking at me.
Still trying to get a cheat.
He's literally right there, team. He's right in front of all of you. And
yeah,
you still haven't killed him.
Our team is being picked up.
You know what I'm going to do?
Almost.
I'm going to push this Yag
Panther
out. A
backflip. Damn it.
If I can.
Come
on.
He's pushing towards you.
Yeah, he's going along the wall.
He's right in front of you, team.
Over to hit him. He's staring straight at me. Like they could.
Yeah, and our team is just looking at him.
Fire! Nope. Trying to do really dumb stuff. It's not working.
Is he still looking at you?
No, not anymore. Little more.
Uh-oh.
And you big, fat, dumb ostrich.
What is he looking at? He's looking over there.
He's looking straight this way. I'm going to try and skirt behind him. Because this T-44 is literally doing nothing to help.
Now.
No, there's a bunch of people
he's
over this
still,
way.
He's still... Why is
okay,
our
yeah,
team so stupid? He's right there.
Dude, move, you fucking fat. Fuck.
Wait.
Holy shit.
Finally. Jesus.
Alright, out of the way. Ah, what the hell? Hello?
I realized
this
barrel was banana peel.
Like right next to me is so dumb.
Yeah, he just died. Ready
to check. He kind of deserved that.
There's a guy right over here.
Yeah, there's a Sherman I'm shooting at.
Oh, that didn't connect. I like how our light tanks are moving, are the front line.
Yeah.
Yeah, because all of
their heavy tanks are just sitting back.
Yeah, because all our teams
doing nothing.
Like, big Papega.
Yeah, that's exactly what they are. This is one of the most Papega teams.
Oh, we captured them already. I guess I'm not going that way.
Jack, you don't understand how Papega this team is. It's like we're playing with you.
Holy balls.
I don't care what Osiris has to say. I still want to kill the crow.
I'm only saying that because it feels like we're playing with players that are like in rank one.
Yeah.
I don't
and I'm getting.
Oh, my roof! The roof over my head just fell down on me.
Maybe you should build a better house.
This isn't Minecraft.
Yeah, I have 3 kills.
Mining away.
I'm on the front lines in one of the.
I don't know.
Flimsiest tanks.
What
in
to
the
say?
World.
I'll mine it anyway.
Mega Pepega.
Mining away.
Oh, in the field.
There's a T95 right here. Or there's a Doom Turtle.
Where'd he go?
Also, a guy.
Doom?
Where's the Doom Turtle?
Not even the right thing.
Over this wall, like around that corner.
Whoa, something just shot at me. Hold on. Oh, shit. Hello. Don't run away, I'm not done.
This bitch.
Your return.
There's a guy right here.
Shut up, Master Rahul. No one loves Zero.
Around the wall. Alright, I'm just gonna I'm gonna do a big run. Oh no! I almost had him.
Is it a 76 or
71? It's a 76. Least an M4A276. But I got my gun right on and clicked the button and then died.
Speak to me not of the darkness. I want no part.
I'm being sneaky breaky.
Are you now, Shane?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
It's good to see you alive.
I have
Walker Bulldogs. Two Walker Bulldogs pushing from where you died.
He needs three bounties for me to finish. So what are the easiest three I have?
There's a plane up. Stand by.
There you go. Solar abilities. Arc abilities.
What is that, an AD?
Yes, Guardian, by all means.
Oh, I don't know why our...
Dude, it's a B-29!
Is it really?
Yeah. Amazing. Or no, B-17. Never mind. It was the G model, so it looked... Because, you know, it's silver.
Yeah.
So I saw silver four-engine bomber, and it's like, it's a B-29!
Poor thing.
Yeah.
Our team is losing the capstone again.
Oh, imagine that.
Moments
right
after
here.
Both of us die.
He's got spawn protection.
Hell of a coincidence.
Oh no, we're getting the caps on. That's good.
Okay, well, there should be one more Walker Bulldog over there.
I'm looking for him.
Me.
Well, I don't think
I
saw
that other guy I shot in the face before
on
died
me.
Either.
Finisher solar arc.
Oh, maybe he has died.
Oh,
not only assists, and I killed one of his crew members.
Mining away. I don't know.
I actually don't even see a single player.
Neither do I. Oh, I see one.
Oh yeah, I see two.
There's one right over.
Here, yeah.
Sitting right next to this Panther F.
Right here.
Oops.
Good that job, Andrew.
There's another one. They're pushing towards A, as they should be.
Yeah.
Let's see who we're up against.
I was still loaded down with ordnance, so I wasn't able to pull out of the dime.
Ding.
I tried to ditch it to pull up, and it almost worked.
Approaching. Okay, Scorn, lovely.
Well, that cheerier tier is the guy that I shot earlier.
Fuck.
Something about this system makes crazies crazier. The Scorn.
There's a Kika. I feel bad for that. Kikas are...
Three Warlocks and a Titan for my team.
Bring a little
darkness. Oh, okay, game. Why would it... That...
No, no, it's good.
I'm not running darkness
I see,
right now.
I see
Drifter, I'm running the light.
Mark him for me. Oh yeah, on the zone, I see.
I bounced off of that. It's a freaking M20 or M6, M18. I what? Bounced off of M18 with ABCY.
Deadass don't see shit. It's so hard now because, like, all of the corpses.
Yeah, all the corpses. It's like, that a thing? Nope.
Oh, there's another guy pushing from their spawn. He's right there-ish.
Okay.
I'm going to see if I have a good... I should have a good attack on him.
I'm going to go say, into
there. I got a crit. It's a Sherman. His turret rings out.
Okay.
Oh, I ripped the flap off. I didn't mean to have my flaps out. I must have fat-fingered it.
Yeah, that happens.
Probably did.
There's a B-25 on our,
I hear bombs.
But it's probably the B-25.
Small blocker to the other side. As long as they're not falling on me.
The Sherman's pushing. He's gonna run into that Oswin that's in front. It's like right here.
We're coming after. Alright, I'm gonna push. There's so many corpses over here, oh my god.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. There's an enemy fun. Airplane up.
We're getting.
Let's
we're
see if I can derp him with my 50.
Do it.
Boink. 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 He's shooting at me when he should be shooting at the Kika that's right on his butt. Boink. 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 I'm out of ammo.
Why would you do something so silly? Oh, it's a jumbo.
Well,
why
Jumbo's
is no one gone for the
like,
fucking bank?
Like, overconfidence.
Yeah, but the problem was that I bounced off of him. He actually shot. Like
hey,
he shot
we had an okay
like,
team.
Well,
it started off pretty bad, but
it
started off pretty bad, but they seemed, I think all the people that were terrible left pretty early.
Yeah. Well, how many? Still don't have. That's still been deadly cards. Yeah, I mean, yeah. We had 2 kills and 4 assists. Four kills and 2 assists. So, oh, there was one guy who had 7 kills. So.
Nice.
Yes.
Nice.
Yes.
Mining away. I don't know.
You wanna do 4-7?
No.
I don't have a 4-7 lineup, I don't think.
Jack?
Yeah?
Oh no, I do have a 4-7 lineup. It's literally just the Jack 10 before. Vader's down. Coming back.
Yeah,
I
should also be able to get Oh, you don't have those. You can play German or Russian 4-7 if you want. No, what you're at.
Fucking god, another.
Well, I just have 2 premiums, and it won't matter for what, like, if I whatever, you know, it doesn't. Wait, it's one.
No, premiums only do certain down. They don't search up.
They go up one rank.
Whatever, I guess it's a deposit down.
Damn. Okay.
What?
I was just looking at it. Jack, shut your mouth.
Huh?
Huh?
Huh? Invaders out. You'll get them next time. Wah!
I don't know. What do you want to do? Want to do a prop game? Like, if you want to do
something.
Or we could do, like, Walker Wolf or something.
Even though I don't like it as much, at least it'll research speed.
actually do the hurricane then.
Lose this match.
Because then I can research
the plane
that we
match.
Both forgot about. The SK-60B.
The
SK-60B.
Oh, yeah, I was literally just looking at that right now. I was like, oh yeah, because it's really low on the tree.
Yeah. I mean, it's not, well, yeah, it's 7-3, it's not that crazy.
Well, like, but they didn't put it, like, in tier 6.
No, I didn't expect them to. It's not that fast. It's, it only has a little bit of ordnance, that's about it.
Yeah, but I can resuit that now.
Wasn't a lot, but we just need to try to get our prime evil up.
Why was there just a guy pissing on the floor in the group chat?
Yeah, I don't know what that was.
Like, excuse me?
Where the fuck is this invader at?
Oh, this thing's gotta do something. My camera's currently in the propeller of your airplane.
Good. What should I do?
So apparently, I learned that this thing is made out of wood.
Nice.
And it overperformed better than any BF-109 when it was. They just didn't have the resources, and it was a little too late to the party when this was designed. It overperformed pretty much every historically. Like I think the G-14 it overperformed. Or something. It was in Bo's premium vehicle guide that he mentioned it. Only two were made, one was finished, and I put it finished. Get it? Jack, Andrew.
Finished.
You get it?
Finished?
Yeah, it was finished.
We almost
only
had
one
that.
Finish.
Fuck, man.
Ha, ha, funny joke.
I'm sorry.
Did Andrew just, like, cream his pants? What the fuck just happened?
But you look really pretty.
I'll show you what Andrew just did. With one burst.
I'm gonna shoot underneath you. I'm coming.
Wallet warrior, excuse me.
Did you get called a wallet warrior, Shane?
I am no wallet. Warrior.
There's nothing in my wallet to begin with.
I am poor as shit.
I can't fight with an empty wallet. Just didn't see that one coming out, did you? All right. Good one, Andrew.
Ready to see what you're
fighting. I saw your handiwork.
Oh yeah. Cabal looks great. On the field.
Finger off the trigger.
Transmat Pride. Give me those motes and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise.
Brother.
The guy that called me a wallet warrior is a level 36.
Contact, Shane.
What?
I need contact. I don't know how high or low that is.
Well, someone calling someone a wallet warrior at level 36 is the equivalent of someone in silver calling, like, a global...
Okay.
Someone, yeah. Level 36 is pretty low. I mean, you're like what level?
I have no idea, dude.
You're level 10, so like that's much more levels than you, you know? And they're calling someone who's been playing the game from the start to wallet warrior.
Well, Shane, you did buy stuff with your wallet.
Yeah, one guy in the chat was saying wallet warrior, all the wallet warriors are flying jets right now. It's like true.
Yeah, none of them are in prop.
Yeah, there's a difference between like a wallet warrior
and someone who has
spending money. Yeah,
like phantoms or whatever, and then someone who has a 4.0 for the game.
4.3.
4.3. I don't know that. Yeah, I was trying to shoot underneath. Like, I was aiming well, but because I didn't want to try and shoot over you because I thought it was going to arc down and hit you. So I have no idea how it did, but like, it looks pretty. Oh, goddamn it. Now they're on a mission for 3 minutes. That's pretty locked.
Oh, lovely. I banked under attack.
Well, I just switched. We could do the F-100s again.
That's my
I keep getting the shittiest fucking teammates for this mode.
Or we could also do F-11s.
Like, these guys aren't even trying to clear the bank.
Like, three Harriers shot SRAMs at me.
These fucking dumbasses clear our bank.
Honestly, they say the American one is better, but the SRAMs are complete BS with that Harrier.
I did not realize that the Harrier had SRAMs.
Yeah, the Harrier gets SRAMs. I think it's the premium one. The premium one gets SRAMs.
Oh, wow.
Or one of them gets SRAMs.
If they're going to give one of them the SRAMs, it should definitely not be the premium one.
Yeah. But like it was like when I was playing before you showed up, it was every game I was playing at that BR, it was Harriers and the British Harriers with SRAMs. And by the way, I looked it up. SRAMs were only fired I think a total of 8 times
in real life. They were experimental.
And they were only fired off of hunters, so I don't even know why the Harrier gets them.
Yeah. They were experimental. Oh, there goes that Harrier.
That Harrier's fine. It's the British.
I just enjoy it because he just did the VTOL and then just went straight. It didn't use me. I think the Harriers are cool. I like them. I just think they're cool to see go. And I want the American one quite bad now.
I have no money, by the way, after buying the mouse. I am now poor again. I have a total of 500,000.
Oh, thank God for no clip on the runway because that TP just went straight through.
Oh my
they
god.
They added the F1 in.
I hate these changes to the Gambit. I hate there's no regular T2. Gambit anymore. Everything puts the Gambit Prime now.
Because the T2 is actually supposed to be famous.
Look at the guy.
Hello. The Harrier's just so fast.
But it's so fast at the same time.
It's cool. Yeah, I really like the Harrier. Like, and everything about it. But it's so fast. I also really like the F3H2.
The demons. Whenever I hear F3H2, I think of the Banshee for whatever
the
reason.
F2H? Oh, fuel starvation. Apparently this thing doesn't like to go inverted.
Why do you have bombs?
I don't.
Yes, you do. On my screen, you have bombs.
Well, I
look
don't.
Over again. What? Yeah, I see bombs on, under your, or rockets or something under your ring that
I have
aren't
missiles.
No, that aren't the missiles. They're on the tips.
But
hold on, fly close to me.
Oh yeah, you've got something under your wings too.
Fly, catch up to me. Hold on.
Well, I'm going as fast as I can. Yeah, you got something down under your wings too on the tips.
I hit my air brake, so.
Yeah, I know. I'm catching up quick now.
It's probably the same thing we're seeing.
Yeah, oh, it just they just disappeared as I got close. And then they came back as I went away.
Wild. Oh, look at all those Harriers. Good lord.
Yeah.
This BR is gonna be. Yeah, like, look at that. Those Harrier GR1s are the ones with the, SAS rams. And I literally dodged, like, three of them somehow. Or two of them.
Yeah,
and then
the
third one hit me.
One. No. No, the GR1 is the normal one.
How do so many people have GR1s already, then?
They probably just bought them straight off the bat.
Wallet.
Who already had all the British jets. But, like, I was able to immediately research the.
Also,
it's
funny why
countries.
The Russians and the British keep getting paired together when both those nations have vehicles.
Yeah.
And the Americans only don't.
The Americans have
all. Well, the Americans don't have. Well, they don't. Both nations that we're playing with don't have them, just the Americans.
Yeah, it really should be. American, Britain. Versus Russia, if anything.
That's all I needed.
That's a Harrier. The missile showed up on my HUD, but the
there's a hunter coming up behind
me.
Oh,
yeah. He's not going to be able to catch us, though. We're going way too fast.
Another Harrier right there. Hello,
I
Harrier.
I feel like it's way easier to get this thing above Mach now than it used to be. I'm going for this guy. Missile out. Nope.
Harrier's on me. He wants to have the SRAMs though, because he's not shooting at me.
Yep. I'm just.
There's three of them on me. Again, this is every game at this BR is just getting. Shot at by SRAMs.
Harrier rate.
That's a what we call in the business a yikes.
Oh fuck!
Shame.
What just happened there?
They're shooting from too far away though.
Missiles. Yeah, I extended away and now I'm like very. Clear
it's all that. SRAMs, dude. It's complete BS. The amount of SRAMs that are being launched.
Sounds
not
like that might need to be nerfed.
I just got 5 SRAMs launched at me, and I only missed. I only
that's
got hit by
SRAM.
One.
He got a side lock on me.
Yeah, I got front locked by an SRAM earlier too.
See you on your rope, brother. Yeah, that should not happen.
The GR1 is the premium one.
The GR1 is.
GR3 is
the
normal
premium
one.
Was the better one.
GR3 is.
That's really dumb they give the premium one the SRAMs. The SRAMs are bulky as shit.
I don't know what they're thinking about that. And it's BR, it's 4.4 BR lower, too.
Yeah.
Pay to win.
That is what you would call a wallet warrior.
Not boost position. Let's want to look at what the Harrier gets. I think it gets A9Gs.
Yep, A9Gs. I was just looking at it.
Yeah.
Flare.
Which is a pretty, looks like it's pretty good, gonna be a pretty good missile. It's got a 16G overload.
Yeah.
Which is not too shabby.
Desert.
Yeah, but I was able to research the Harrier straight off the bat. The American Harrier straight off the bat. I can't buy it when I get it because I haven't bought the two playing for it, but
yeah.
What?
In the chat, I said the hair, yeah, the SRAM Harriers are broken, and literally the entire team went responded with a yes, like an affirmative.
Harrier accelerates so good.
Well, it's got four jets, basically. I mean,
well,
four.
It's one jet engine split.
Yeah,
four
I know,
nozzles.
But four nozzles.
Yeah. But like I expected the Harrier to be way more sluggish than it is.
Resilience mod on this one.
Yeah, because SRAMs are all but undodgeable if they're fired at you within like 2 kilometers.
No, I think it's more like 1 kilometer because
I
was getting
really
shot at by 1.6 and I kept dodging them, but the second they got close enough to me, you know, there's nothing I could do.
Yeah, well, SRAMs are really, really short range. That's all
yeah,
I know. But I thought they were, I thought they had like a 2 kilometer range.
They do, but if you're going at this speed, it's, you know, if you're, you have to get closer to them. I think its range is technically 2 or 3 kilometers, but when you're gaining, you know, when you're running away, you're covering ground. Like, I might be 0.5 kilometers behind you, but by the time, you know, my rounds reach you, those were really close. I got scared for a second.
So I'm texting. So.
Did I hit you? Because
hey, no texting and flying. That's not safe.
Oh, look at all the Harrier spam. Maybe we should do a different PR.
Yeah, maybe.
Or at least like a week or two before.
How stupid they were.
Huh?
Like, we had some good games yesterday with these.
Mm-hmm. I had some good games this morning, but everyone bought Harriers and. I mean, to be fair, all the Harriers on our team are the bot ones too, but
yeah, but they don't have SRAMs. Probably the same thing.
There's a lightning. Low. React 38. And it's just America versus everything. So
America.
You know, for the last 4 years I have been pretty not patriotic, but after recently it's like
America.
Still not super patriotic.
No, I'm not either.
But I still like America and like what America stands for. But I'm also not like going to bleed red, white, and blue.
No, absolutely not. I've never been that way.
You're gonna bleed, son.
Which is why I'm still like, yes, I want to emigrate. I definitely appreciate America a lot more now that with recent events.
Yes.
The one good thing to come out of this year, their whole team is low and slow.
Hey! So we also got a new Gorillaz album.
Oh, a lightning!
We got that going for us, right, Shane?
I mean, yeah, but
lightning
also
is coming.
Hopefully, Cyberpunk. Like. Yeah, I know. I see him.
We'll see. Yes.
Jack, shut your trap or I will never talk to you again. I am not joking. Can you get this lightning?
Yeah, I'm turning on him right
Xavi
now.
Xavi has hit him, but this lightning is still just attached
fire
to the hip to me.
Or not.
I need 25 of those.
That was pretty.
Thank you.
That was very pretty. So much fire. Again, going for pixelated.
I don't know. I'm blacked out right now. I'm going for this Harrier in front of me.
Yeah, it's pixelated.
And he's on fire. Dude, I like these guns a lot.
Yeah, they're really good once you get used to them.
I swear someone steals my kill.
Oh, he's the last. I was looking for the last guy. I think he's like, wait a minute.
I didn't even fire a missile that game. I almost got two kills. I almost got a Harrier before. I'll fire a missile at this F3D. If he doesn't explode right here. Bonk.
Figured out how to do it. As soon as the blight went down.
If the blight oh, wait, we probably switch back to the. Not going to do that.
Good shot. Climb.
But, good
team kill.
Dios mio. Mamma mia. Fuck me.
Oh my god. Andrew, we got air spawn, and we almost all just collided.
I'm still tracking taken energy nearby.
I have 101 kills with the J35.
Whatever's behind us must be underground.
Congratulations, Shane.
Hey, you know what?
I said congratulations. I just fucking congratulate you. Don't be a bitch.
You know what?
You know what? You know what?
I don't care.
You know what, Shane? I don't care you broke your elbow.
I can't believe you've done this.
No, we're not crossing meme streams.
Don't cross the memes.
What's the climb rate on this thing? I always forget. 18, that's pretty good.
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
Remember when Idubs used to do content cops? Really made Andrew. Video essays, and now he just makes squirrel videos.
Andrew? Andrew?
Hey, do you like squirrel videos? I hope you like squirrel videos, because that's all iDubbbz makes now.
Hey man. Do you remember when people called him a simp for like sticking up for his
girlfriend being doing OnlyFans? Yeah.
It's like, what the hell? That's what got me pissed off about the whole simp culture. I'm like, I wouldn't care, personally. If you make money from it.
It's like, hey, I get some dope dates out of it, and fuck yeah.
Well, and if people like are like paying money to see, like, you know, I'd be like, hell yeah, you know. I honestly wouldn't care at all. I'd help shoot them. You know how fun that would be? Shooting. For that. Andrew, you're so slow.
Yeah.
Hey, there's peanut butter jelly in here. Whoa, I heard those. I just heard.
Yeah, that was a 2.25 kilometer shot.
Hey, there's a peanut butter jelly down there.
I don't have the solar kills yet. No, literally, I need a few more only. God damn it.
Be DBJ. Oh, yeah. There's an F-82 over there too, which is weird that now I want to have cloud matches with more clouds. That's actually true. They're so pretty. D-17.
Oh.
There's also a laser gun over there.
Yeah, I have D-2.
You know what's really funny, Jack? I don't know if you were... You might have been playing with us, I don't remember, but... He's coming for me. Oh, no, laser. Oh, he doesn't have the laser attachment.
Oh, that's good.
But there was a point where I was flying a bomber.
Where did our entire other team went the other direction? There's a P-51 diving on you.
Oh, I'm well aware. I'm just gonna keep going.
Our team went the other direction.
There's an F-4U, there's a B-17, there's so many P-51s.
That game wall booped.
That's an SB2.
Oops, something fell off the D-17.
Mayak 90. That BF-109 is dueling. I'm gonna go after this low P-51. Because I'm gaining on the other guys. Because they're all climbing.
Yeah.
There's a P-51 above me that I'm a little worried about, but I think he's going for you.
No, he's going for you.
Oh, I think he's really going for me.
Yeah, he broke off now. He's going through the F-109, maybe.
Nah, no way.
Taken energy is spiking. This is it.
Pull hard, pull hard, pull hard. 55.
There's another P-51 coming in, bomb.
That
F model.
P-7M. No. 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 Fuck the Japanese. And the bullshit. I'm in.
That's easy.
Where are you?
I am killing a P-51 right now.
I love beating this boss so quickly, it works out the entire boss encounter.
There's A-7.
Yeah, he was chasing me earlier.
Is he the one you were yelling about, the Japanese?
Yep.
Well, that was easy.
For whatever reason, it took me forever to get on target with that P-51. I'm going to extend and try to get away from here.
I'm going to probably need your help.
Okay, well then extend.
See,
my
I don't know about that. I don't know. I don't know if we can offer that service right
I'm
now.
I'm not going to.
I'm just really low and slow.
The other
so.
P-51's coming.
I'm just very low and very slow.
Fuck off, A7M.
Shane, you should tell him it's gonna take about 5 business days to get there.
Oh shit! Did they?
I got them to bleed some speed, but there's a Corsair coming in too.
Yeah, the people.
Oh, it's a U4. I'm toast right here. Alright, I survived. Kind of.
Toast.
What's getting me now? All this Japanese!
Yeah, this P-51 has been...
With no context, that sounds really bad, Jane.
Good.
Get him!
Dude, the Japanese high tier are, like, stupid.
There we go. Ooh, I exploded.
There's a guy behind you.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Yeah.
That P-51A did not... Or that P-51D5 did not leave me alone the entire game. So I'm glad that he didn't get the kill. He was being really obnoxious. Are you still alive?
No. Why do you think I screamed, the Japanese?
Oh, I thought I saved you.
Because it's just fun. Yeah.
I'll be right back.
I like hearing Nathan Fillion in this game still, but like at the same time, it doesn't make sense why we can hear him anymore. He's fucking dead.
All of the paths to the rest of the base are shut tight. But get me to a console, and I'll take care of that.
Turns out Zod's network is different from the Red Legion's. Concentration of solar energy over there. There's an exhaust vent nearby, but I don't know how long you want to hang on to that thing.
Forever. It's my new best friend. Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. That's what I thought.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the
last. Yeah, I've never gone that way before, but it fucking told me to go that way. That's weird. That was strange.
Shade? Anything to add?
Hey Jack, you should play with us. Please.
I'm grinding out another $40 DLC for Destiny.
Jack.
Shane.
Please.
Maybe after stream.
This is God speaking.
What the fuck is that banging is behind it?
I hate everything about that. I just want you to know.
That was awful.
I there was only so much silence because it was taking too long to launch, and I was like, I don't care. If you want to play with this again, I'm not.
I might join after for a little bit, but I should try to do a little bit of homework today. There's not
no
much
worries.
I need. There's not much I really need to do right now because, like, I don't really want to start one of my projects. You know.
I want to customize something real quick. I gotta fix my. I'm making food on some old frozen pieces. But
bang!
I wish they had some Swedish call signs and stuff you could put on your planes.
Yeah.
Just imagine what it would be. Like, looking at things like,
meatball, pasta.
The LVKV 9040.
Well, the thing with Germanic
or the
like that,
we're coming.
Because it would be similar to, like, the phrases that you see on Europe.
No, I know. I'm just fucking, it's just a joke more so. But look at the PVRBV.
Yeah.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another.
Because that's like.
Andrew, look at it. Kanzer Varn robot bandwagon. Kanzer Varn robot bandwagon.
Yep.
Like, literally robots and then bandwagon. Bandwagon.
Yeah.
Oh my Jesus, I just blew up a lot up. That's a fun line. I don't think I've heard that line in a very long time. Hey, Cade, 10 glimmer that there's a tank on this one. And what do you know? There's a fucking tank on this. Oh, that's done.
Should the self-driving car hit the baby or the grandma? Well,
yes.
The answer is yes. You should be able to hit both of them.
Yeah.
I sent, that's a meme. I just sent both of you.
Oh, is that what you said?
What is today? Today's Wednesday, right?
Yes.
Wednesday, my dude.
Strike is so fucking easy.
You're flying the J-26 this time.
Yeah, well, I had that that 3-kill Mustang game like right before, right when you were joining.
That's fair.
So I was like, ah.
But don't forget, this thing doesn't have APTI.
I didn't really need the APTI. I didn't light anyone on, like, I blew them all up. I didn't like light someone on fire and leave them.
Yeah, I really
pretty sure.
Think how APTI is.
Yeah, I don't know why it doesn't. Kind of BS.
Yeah. The J-21 jet one has a VIP.
Yeah, but it doesn't make sense.
But I guess that's not worth it, you know, stepping on the 50,000.
Are you fast? Wait, how upgraded are you? I'm almost faded in this. Oh, yeah, I'm not faded. So, now the tables have turned. Look at
how
the
turntables have turned.
Oh, yours is disgusting. Get that shit off.
Alright, they messed up the decal, so look at how they did the bottom
there. Yeah, it just shows you Norwegians can make things.
Why
yeah,
did you
Norwegian
pop his fucking super now?
They can make boats. They're not good at planes.
Boats from the 9th to the 10th century, maybe.
No, the Swedes were there. The Norwegian's main industry was boat building up until the advent of skiffs. That's when everybody started migrating from Norway, like in the late 1800s, early 1900s, when wooden ships started becoming obsolete.
Yeah, well, listen here, boy. Sweden is surging in COVID cases.
Yeah.
Lit.
Yeah. Yeah. How is Norway doing with COVID?
Well, they have half the population.
They
have half the population.
No fucking hear about Norway either. But the problem is Norway is too cool for the EU. That's how you know it's better. The Britons looked at Norway and went, we should do that.
I don't think that's what happened.
What happened? I have no idea why.
That's Daniel.
Come on, buddy.
They're part of the Schengen Free Movement area, but they're not part of the EU. Like, why?
I don't know, maybe. I don't know. I was gonna say maybe they want to keep their money, but then I realized plenty of
countries
that are in the EU don't use
tread.
Euros. Like, Sweden doesn't use euros.
Yeah.
They still use their money.
A lot of Eastern European countries don't use euros. So
well, it looks like we have to go through a phase of this actual
euro.
Fucking
yeah,
strike.
Yeah, because it'll diminish the price.
I have not done
euro.
An actual phase of this strike
they
in
they don't
want to fucking
reduce.
Ever.
Yeah.
That
A26
loadout isn't optimized
most
for this.
Eastern European countries, though, even though the euro is not technically their main currency, they accept both.
Yeah.
Pretty much every place.
Where
in
is
Europe,
he?
Like,
there he is.
Prague or like on all the menus. And
nope,
stuff,
I just killed myself in accident.
Currency price and then the euro price.
Oh my god! I just reset on this boss fight. Are you shitting me? Oh my god, this fucking kid. We would have had this guy done in one fucking phase. Now we're going to do this whole boss fight like fucking normal because I don't have a super ready or heavy ammo. Fucking shitter.
I was going to go for that A26, but then he retreated to friendlies and I was like, ah.
Yeah.
There's a privateer above me and a B7. There's two B17s above me.
Man's yeah, 219.
Yeah, there's a lot of B17. Oh, there's. Look at the Lancaster.
Why didn't he. My fucking god, this guy's.
Oh, the A26 is dead.
Oh no, oh no, I'm leaving.
No, 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 no. Ouch, ouch. Ah, please. Leave me alone. We tickled each other a little bit.
I can't believe I went to do this whole boss fight for the first time since literally like the beginning of Destiny 2.
What happened to all their guys that were over here?
They all got knocked off.
There's only two people dead and one just died. Yeah, that's what I'm doing too. There's a F-82 dropping out of the sky. Yeah, I'm getting. Oh god. Oh god. Stay away from the ground. F-82 is coming in hard. Oh, it's laser beam F-82.
Can't believe I'm having to do this boss fight like fucking normal.
God, I like how in War Thunder you can get good enough to like snipe people like some. You can get good enough to just snipe people from super far away.
Oh,
oh my gosh!
Jeez, that was a huge rubber band.
I'm gonna get one right here because I'm going.
Come back, A6M.
I saw someone else. I don't know where he went. Oh, there's B17.
Okay, I was watching those rounds. They're straight. What the fuck is going on in the center right now?
Literally, I did a run on the F-82, and then it rubber banded, and then I got another run on the F-82 because I got dragged behind him again.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Also. Why don't you need the assist for that, Isaac? I'm like pretty demoralized.
Ouch! Excuse me. What in the world? A B-17 from 2 kilometers away just sniped the tip of my wing off with a 50 cal. Andrew, I need you to actually Obi-Wan me now, because we can, because they changed that too.
Yeah, I'm doing lift you up.
Another thing they did, Jack, is you can now, like, interact with planes within planes without just spontaneously exploding. So we can straight up do the Revenge of the Sith thing where Andrew puts his wing under mine.
They actually do the,
Oh, God. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
What's going on with the servers? Holy shit. Like I was when I was gunfighting that A6M, I was straight up shooting directly through him. What just hit me? Oh, was there airfield?
The B-17 above you. I'm okay, I think. So continue.
No, their airfield hit me though.
No, I know, but I'm just saying I'm okay. I could probably limp back home. We should do a bomber game. We should do B-17s.
Kind of sounds fun. That B-17. I don't want to get anywhere near their airfield, though, because airfield shot me once, and now my plane is...
To be fair, it could have been airfield that just popped my wing off like that.
Yeah, there's probably...
But I didn't see it opening up on me. Oh, my pizza's almost done. I can smell it. All right, I'll be right back.
I'm going to head on this J2M as I go past. Actually, I'm not. But yeah, when I was dogfighting the Japanese guy, I was watching my rounds go straight through his fuselage and not doing anything. Like, back to loss.
That's a bra moment. Right. I need to keep Archon. Right.
Oh god, why am I going down? Oh god.
I'm wearing an upgrade. Timber.
I'm flying. I'm going into the ground somehow.
Well, that's still good.
It was the B-17.
16. I literally was like a kilometer above. I don't know how I dipped into the ground like that.
Wow, neither of us did anything to get it.
That was weird. I was pretty high up. I don't know exactly why I just bled altitude there.
I'm just gonna switch off my engine real quick. Airfield. Team got destroyed. Oh, it's because they're all over there just not doing anything. That's good.
I like how there are zero planes in Sweden that are in the 5.0 BR.
Yes.
B7 is so high now. The BR got bumped. I want to do a B7. I don't want to do a B7.
What PR are you talking about?
Well, okay, 4.7 is the first one, and it's 5.0, then it's 5.3 for the G.
That's something, but I really don't want to play bombers. That would be bombers.
Come on and slam.
Let's move.
Yeah, there's a J-26 is off in space, and it's actually also in space, so you have to do that. Yeah, neither of them have done it.
Ooh, we could do Spitfire.
Oh god, that's a lot again. Oh god, bad attack, lost them.
How much is AC Valhalla? I don't know.
It says AC Valhalla. Everything I've heard about it is it's a decent RPG. Like, it's a fine video game. It really seems like Assassin's Creed is no longer an Assassin's Creed game. It's just more of they're using that as a title to sell the games they want to make.
Yeah.
I mean, that's honestly fine by me. Cause like.
Yeah, but then they shove.
If I want to play a Viking game, I don't
Andrew,
really think I want an Assassin's Creed skin on it. I'd rather just have a Viking game that feels more like a Viking game.
Yeah, but here's the.
Seems like it is.
Yeah, but here's the thing though. They still shove Assassin's Creed elements into it to justify the name tag, and it feels out of place and awkward.
Yeah. I hear it's like not nearly as based around stealthy stuff though. And it's not so much about like, hey, look, we're assassins and we need to do this thing. It's more like, hey, look, I'm a Viking and I need to set up a settlement for my family and friends.
It actually seems to be more along the lines, Andrew, of the first couple of Assassin's Creed games with Ezio. I want to avenge my family who was killed, but then becomes a bit more involved with assassins as time goes on. The literal opening thing is his village is slaughtered by one dude. And he wants to avenge that, so...
Well, it could be a lady, too. They're doing the whole thing where it could be either a boy or a girl.
Apparently the actual way to play the game now is to pick the middle option, which is it just randomly fucking changes throughout the game because the Animus can't make its mind up. once again breaking all the previous rules of the Animus and how it actually works to even give it a shred of realism, and it just they've thrown it all out the window now at this point.
Do you feel it as I do, Guardian?
It went from has to be a direct ancestor to you can just throw a piece of a dead body in and it works. To, yeah, it does that, but also you can pick what gender you are, but also now it makes decisions for you, even though that's it's just so random. They really have just given up on trying to keep any continuity.
I'd rather them give up on it than them trying to retcon stuff.
Yeah, just make a fucking Viking RPG. Does not need to have Assassin's Creed.
Or what they could do is just make it like a Viking RPG that has the assassins in it, but you're not playing through the Animus. You're literally the person.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
They wouldn't do that because how everything works in this world is it has to be you're reliving the stuff.
No, but they could. What I'm saying is
like a dude reading a book.
Like
they could
literally just
like,
make
here's
it
the
so.
Account of Ivor, or whatever his name is.
They should really just make a separate, like, new franchises. It's what it should be. You can really tell.
I could see it both ways. Like, I could see them doing that and having assassins in it, because I know they like implementing the hidden blade and whatnot.
Yeah, but here's the funny thing. You can barely even use the hidden blades anymore outside of specific times where it allows you to use it. It's not like the old games where you could just kill people with the hidden blade and fight with the hidden blade.
I mean, for now, from what I've seen, it's basically just assassination.
Yeah.
Like, you can jump on people and kill them.
That's all it can be used for. There's no open combat with it anymore, like how you could in the old ones. Which was my favorite combat. I prefer to use the hidden blade over anything else.
Don't mind me just destroying
the G7. And know what's funny, Shane? No, I think it's the funniest part about all this. Once they started adding the whole choice of, like, gender, they still made a version of the game that's technically the right way to play. Like, Odyssey, the canonical version of the game is the female character.
Yeah.
So why not just have us play the female character?
Inclusivity. Imagine how angry the toxic gamers would get if it was only females that you could play.
Yeah.
Here's the thing, though. When people played Syndicate,
huge group of people.
I know, but I'm saying from Syndicate, people actually preferred whatever her name was, the female character
that's
out of the
fine,
two.
That's fine, but imagine, like, but also there's
so
a
it's like the community rather have a definitive, like, character chosen than it be like, we don't know until we decided later which one we actually want to go with is the right answer.
I think part. I don't think it's a Well, we don't know. I'm sure they already know what it is, but they didn't announce it. I feel like more so they're doing it because of how toxic game.
Then why you ever say there's a specific version then?
Because some people don't stop asking.
It's just, I'd rather have a more definitive story than one where it's like, oh, yep, no, this gamer is supposed to be reliving history. You now have choices in terms of like. It used to make sense. It was like you had to do it this way because that's how it was done in the past. Now it's like, oh no, there's dialogue options. It just doesn't make sense anymore for it to be an Assassin's Creed game. It should really be a new franchise. Like, but Ubisoft doesn't allow new franchises to exist ever.
Well, if not
P17s,
and a P51, which...
Dude, they melted me. I don't know how you did that. I softened them up for you.
Yeah. just me and a PEA versus it's like two bombers and a fighter. Yeah, I don't know. I have to land again because I'm out of ammo from just. Honestly, I might just land and get out because we all know this game's gonna happen.
You could fly out a Spitfire if you want to escort me. Oh, I still want to do like one base of the game.
Yeah.
Because it's better. Just roll. I'm going to do this B.
Here she comes.
Come on, it's time.
I'll do the E.
I want to look at what we are.
So it's 5.0 and one of your fires are going to give us 5.0, I believe.
I think it's 5.3 Spitfires.
The only 5.3 Spitfires are the Seafires.
Oh.
You have a, you probably have a 5.7. Spitfire. There's a 4.3 Spitfire too.
I'm
probably going Chow.
My howling prop shots and everything on super dark.
Hashir Ladun is dead for the 8,000th time.
But Hashir Ladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Oh, wait. Yeah, 5.3. Come on.
Take care of your objective. Time is running out.
Ugh.
How come the B-17 doesn't have any famous skins? What the hell?
Because fuck you.
Yeah, there's a ton of really famous B-17s.
Oh. Have the actual Memphis Belle?
Yeah.
That was a F though, wasn't it? I think my reference Bible was an F model.
I'm not sure.
I could never tell you. Not my department.
I'll look it up.
But like the EL and the G both are like, yeah.
Alrighty, is it? Tower real quick.
Yeah, B-17 F.
Pro wants, and then that'll be it for stream.
Yeah.
What is the difference, though?
What?
Huh? Mark.
Wait, when did Mark join this server?
Recently. Good one. That's hey, Mark, do you want to play War Thunder?
We went through this yesterday.
Yeah, it's a new day.
New day.
No.
But it's new stuff.
What's new?
They have new graphics.
What kind of graphics?
Things go poof.
Oh no. Nice.
Yeah, the clouds look better. And you can land planes on top of planes.
That sounds amazing. I feel like I can do that in GTA.
What?
Yeah, well,
Ooh, GTA tonight? Ooh.
Hell no.
Well, let me look at what Mark said.
But Shane. Family.
I kind of want to change my character to the main guy from Tokyo Drift.
Can you please?
Just make it look Look,
generic, generic white guy with the fucking buzz cut.
Okay, so you're going 5'0"
Shane, can you please do that?
Oh yeah, but then we'd be missing out.
Oh,
on,
dude, there's the F-44.
On what? Oh,
yeah.
On your
cornrows. Yeah, my ridiculous character.
I'm gonna go on a limb here. I think we're good.
Oh, P-51D-30, perfect. I haven't spaded it yet.
Wait, the D-30 is? Oh yeah.
Because then we can do that at the N15. The N15 is fun too. It's like, hey, this is. It's 15.5k to repair.
Rahul, go fuck yourself.
Mine is 7. Does that make sense? The B-17 being cheaper to repair than a P-51 when I'm like 3 times the size.
Makes sense to me.
Actually, no, I probably should have taken out the P-47 because I think the P-47 gets interceptor spawn. Oh, well.
I can help you.
Alrighty.
Oh, no, I don't want to take out. Fuck my life.
No, thanks.
It just fucked me up.
What?
Alrighty, stream.
It put me in the P-51D5.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
I'm out. Peace.